Many people greatly depend on the opinion of others. This does not let them move forward, but why did it happen? The reason is simple, they don't believe in themselves and their strength. Therefore, they rely on the advice and opinions of others. But to put it bluntly, it is there the root of problem lies. Right now, you need to understand and accept the very simple truth. This is your life, and you have the right to decide what is good for you and what is not. Nobody has the power to impose their opinion on you. Nobody can dictate to you what to do and how to live. When you started on your road to success, it's that very moment you committed yourself to achieving your goal. This is your decision and you don't need to look for somebody else's approval or support in this. You are greatest support for yourself. You don't need to prove anything to anyone, nor convince anybody that you're right or you're wrong. Don't waste your strength on things which distract you from your goal. Therefore, open up less and don't let yourself be dragged into idle, negative conversations. People have the right to their opinions. Even if they differ from yours and seem wrong to you, leave them to their opinion. Move forward and don't look back. Don't argue. Don't say anything. Simply do what you consider necessary. At first, this is hard, but over time, you'll become a leader for yourself. And then, a direct path to your goal will open up before you as soon as you stop getting distracted and focus all your attention on what you want in particular.